Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Half-Life 2. Last episode, we killed another dropship in the old lighthouse. And now I'm supposed to follow this guy. Speedrunning tactics. You know them. I think his shadow went through the wall. I don't know. Oh, alright. What's down here?
Right along there. And watch your step.
Right along where? Oh, nice. Oh, I'm supposed to. I hate this part of the game. Apparently, there's another one going. Alright. Oh, I saved myself the trouble of fighting a head crab. How cute. Alright, I think we're going to be facing close quarters combat. And there's a loading screen. So I'm going to use my shotgun. And I'm... Well, I hope I have enough bullets, because I just saw how many bullets I have left, and I don't think that's going to be enough. Now then.
Someone's coming. You there! Stop where you are! Stay on the rocks! Don't step on the sand, it makes the antlions crazy! Laszlo, don't move!
Right.
No! Help! God, poor Laszlo, the finest mind of his generation, to come to such an end. We were heading to the Mordekaiser camp, hoping to pick up some bug baits of these damn things and leave us alone. But without Laszlo, what's the point?
I'm the smartest mind of my generation.
I'll stay with him a while. There's something I have to do. Go ahead. I hope you have better luck than we had.
Goodbye. Hey, come on. All right. Just let me reload my shotgun. Doing words is... All right. Oh, dear God. How about I just ignore the rules and I do some speedrunning tactics? Come on. I thought the Vortigon camp was there. Where's the goddamn Vortigon camp? Oh, there's a physics puzzle right here. Thanks. Oh, come on. I didn't even touch my foot there. Come on, this is going to be the slowest part of the let's play. Come on. No. Alright. Come on, don't break. No! Damn it! Well, at least I used my revolver in a while. It's one of my favorite weapons. Come on. I know. I don't think that was a really good idea. So, where is the Vortigern camp? Was it something? Oh, that's a bird. I thought that was one of the antlions just flying around. I don't think I can make it. Oh, come on. What do we have to do? Oh, I know what I have to do. I'll make a bridge. Sorta. Alright, can I? Is this what am I supposed to do? I don't really think so. Apparently it is. I don't know. Ooh, I got all the charges, didn't I? No, I got bullets, okay. The bullets, very good. Oh well. Oh, that's where I came from, right. What's that supposed to do? Oh, that helps with the... Right. Remember these things? Antlions hate these things. See them? They don't like it here. Am I supposed to go there? Oh, let's make a run for it. Come on. Oh Lord. What? I can't use anything, can I? Oh no. That's one of the guardians. Jesus Christ. Why? No, thanks. Thanks, guy. Ow. That was a bad reflex. Why am I doing this? I'm so dead. Follow you. Don't worry, dude.
The free men will do wise to heed our extraction of the Myrmidon's aromatic pheropods. The process is entirely hygienic, therefore, stand aside.
Alright. Oh god.
The free men will have need of these ferropods on the paths ahead. Gather them now.
No, what's this? All right. Hey guys, you know where there are medkits? No?
I swear by the ferropods myself.
Can I? Oh god, I can.
To commune by flux shifting in front of those whose vortal inputs are impaired. Yes, we'll vocalize in your auditory language as a matter of courtesy. Unless we wish to say unflattering things about you. Just so.
Really?
Do it.
Why? Yeah, sure, good, wrong, good, whatever, dudes. Why you say mean things about me? Hey there, guys. Rise and chat. Can I? No, I can't move. Here. Sleep better. Oh, come on. Alright. Don't. Not a strong back.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. Nova Prospect is just ahead.
Right, thanks.
The Freeman by his presence.
Yes. I like my car. Can I have my car back? Yes, not. Come on. Oh, that's a combine. Alright. 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 Alright, go. Ooh. Minions! What if I... Aww. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? You aren't. Damn, man, clients. Slinging my jobs. I think I'm supposed to go up there. Am I not?
Now, attend well.
Oh.
Apply pressure to your pheromone to signal the antlions in your command to follow you. The freeman shows his excellence in all things.
Come on, man. It's not that hard. It just...
This one must build the freeman farewell.
Oh, it's Eli Vance, right.
Your prospect lies just beyond. Remember well what you have learned here. The Eli Vance has greatest confidence.
The Eli Vance, not Eli Vance. The. So special. I'm gonna get, we're giving you a prize? Just do, yeah, give him the Nobel Prize for being the Eli Vance. He's so special. I'm just joking. Everybody loves Eli. Right. I don't know. I haven't talked to people. Oh! Hello there. About all five. So if I anger them, I can just. You guys don't like this, right? So I have to turn this off. Oh yeah, we're getting you another prospect. Oh god, I remember this part. I hate it. Go on, my minions. All right. Where is the thing coming from? Like the communications thing. That's weird. Alright, I don't know why I'm remembering this part to be hard. It's going quite uneventful. Dudes, go! Yes, go! Okay, now I remember why I thought this part was hard. Can I... How do I even get there? Jesus Christ, you almost now scared me. Dude. I can hear the radios, but I have no clue where they are. I'm guessing this is... Oh, not... Hey, got a bigger gun now. What you gonna do? Stupid man hack. Nobody likes you. Oh god, that's an 8. Hello there. Hello there. That's a secret. Oh, come on, mate. I'm sorry. I didn't really mean to do that. I'm suspect zero, right. Come on, don't dodge my bullets like that. Oh, dear god, that was a nice headshot. Alright. Nothing here, nothing here. So, with that one, we already hit the 20 minute mark. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next episode. See you guys soon.